Ooh.
This is a long time ago.
Oh man, I never really liked shopping for school supplies. I was always disappointed the summer was over, but I always try to get my notebooks in order, so I probably have to go with the notebook.
A new backpack, I guess?
I don't know.
I think I lost a calculator for every year that I went to school, so probably that.
I think when I was a kid, we always had like cool pencils and pens when I got older.
Pens? I don't know. Pencil, eraser?
Erasable pen.
My mom was always in control of all the school stuff. She would always give me more stuff than I ever needed. Binders and folders and all that kind of junk.
Oh yeah, eraser, you know? What do you call those? The rubber thing that erases things? When you write something wrong, I did that a lot, so I needed a lot of erasers.
Backpack? I don't know. Or gym shoes for gym class? I don't know.
All my siblings went to the store to get new running shoes, I guess, for the school year. That was probably my most exciting back-to-school purchase.
I don't know. I was always kind of the guy that was asking for stuff. Like, I never brought paper or anything like that, so I was always that guy in class that was asking to borrow someone's paper.
I always loved my jeans, so first day of school was definitely a pair of jeans, and I started the year off with that.
I like to doodle in school, so if I had a cool marker or something, I'd be down for that all the time.
Probably a sharpener.
Definitely lots of pencils, because I think I'd lose one just about every day, so my mom would always be getting new pencils.
I loved a good mechanical pencil. That was my go-to. Still today, like, I do crosswords. I love a good mechanical pencil.
I don't think there was one. I wasn't excited to get school supplies ever.